not that you should laugh at it, but yeah, is there, because suggestion to tha aaj. Aur logon ne pehle bhi kiya hai ke, was the child abused by Shakra in any way? Is that the trauma? Was he abused by the mother? To khair wo trauma hai, but is there a case of sexual harassment?
Unfortunately, it's too soon to ask me this question.
This question abhi hum nahi jawab de sakte iska.
I can't disclose this right now because it's only been suggested.
Right.
The fact that it's been suggested
is
proof enough that we will shed more light on it.
Right.
But we still have approximately 10 more episodes to go.
And it is part of the plot, though.
It is very much part,
part of the plot.
So I cannot comment on that.
Right. एक और छोटी सी झलक लास्ट एपिसोड में थी कि देखिए आई एम टोटली वो आपकी वो हो रही है इंटरोगेशन अबाउट द ड्रामा बट एक एपिसोड लास्ट एपिसोड में था कि ही सीज गौहर एट नाइट तो लोगों ने कहना शुरू किया कि शायद ये बेहतर हो रहा है कि इसको शाकरानी नज़र आ रही और मे बी ही इज डिस्प्लेस्ड हिज अफेक्शन फ्रॉम शाकरा ऑन टू गौहर सो इट्स अ सेकेंड राइट
दैट्स व्हाट
इट इज एंड येट ही इज रेडी टू नॉक हर ऑफ
Well, his predominant alter ego or the other personality that resides in him wants to knock her off. But this is the battle that's going to ensue in the following episodes.
Right.
Because now, like we were talking, now things are coming full circle.
Yeah.
I've engaged her in the last episode.
Yes.
Now she's going to be a part of my life.
Yes.
And she's going to come face to face with all my demons in all their glory.
All the skeletons in the closet.
Yeah.
In the many closets. So Dahir, it's a very, very complex role. It's a very, very complex character. How does one prepare for something like this? I mean, aapne kya research kiya people with these kind of disorders, or was it just something that you said, ke, okay, let's just run with it?
I'll be very honest, I did absolutely no preparation for this.
You didn't?
Not a single ounce of preparation. I did not read up on dissociative identity disorder. I did not try and meet anyone with this disorder. The reason for that is ki ye ek कैफियत है सो कैफियत अंदर होती है सो द ओनली थिंग आई डिड वॉज आई प्रिपेयर्ड माई सेल्फ इन अ वे वेर आई वॉज रेडी टू लेट गो ऑफ एनी इनहिबिशंस व्हाटसोएवर
राइट
बिकॉज आई न्यू दैट विजुअली आई विल बी ड्रेसिंग अप एज अ वुमन इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ पाकिस्तानी सोसाइटी जो कि एकदम से उसको एक ट्रांसजेंडर या खुसरा के तौर पे आइडेंटिफाई करेंगे सो मेरी तैयारी ये थी कि फर्स्ट आई विल हैव टू नॉट पे एनी हीड टू एनी ऑफ
मगर ऐसा हुआ भी नहीं
बिल्कुल भी नहीं हुआ
नहीं हुआ
बिल्कुल भी नहीं हुआ
अमेजिंग कि बिल्कुल नहीं हुआ
क्रेडिट फॉर दैट गोज टू फारूक रिन द डायरेक्टर एंड आल्सो हाशिम नदीम साहब द राइटर एंड मोर सो फारूक भाई बिकॉज उन्होंने जिस तरह के सीन्स निट किए हैं
आल्सो द फैक्ट दैट यू आर अ मैन एंड People, our public is generally a bit easier on men and a bit tougher on women.
Let's not go down that road.
But that's the truth.
So the only thing I was prepared to do was lay myself bare as an actor and try to channel whatever femininity inside of me as far as the depiction of the role goes, as far as the portrayal goes.
And there is in every man, right?
Of course.
Which is what science also teaches
there's
us.
There's a bit of masculinity
Absolutely.
In all women and there's Absolutely. A bit of femininity in all
women. Aajkal women mein to zyada hi hai waise masculinity.
Bahut sare men.
Vice versa, exactly.
Yeah, exactly. A lot of men are, you know, expressing their femininity as well. So as an actor, that's the only thing that I told myself I'll have to do when the camera's rolling. I cannot be bothered about hai main ajeeb lag raha nahi lag raha.
Red lipstick mein.
In fact, I found myself to be pretty.
Good looking in red lipstick.
I mean, yeah.
It's your color, huh?
I kind of pulled it off.
Yeah.
So, and then also that would translate into my my performance whilst in Samira mode. That since it's not a man pretending to be a woman, it is not a man pretending to be a woman. It is a woman. It's purely a woman. So you're a lady and you're a lady of class and grace. There's a certain way you sit, there's a certain way you present. You won't do that unnecessarily.
Yeah.
Because you're not pretending to be feminine. You are feminine.
Right.
So that's where I tried to push myself in my mind that if I was a woman, I would carry myself with a certain amount of grace
charm. And dignity and charm.
And that's the woman inside of me that I encouraged to come out. and let myself go completely.
Okay, of course, there's very strong writing behind Ishq Zahir Naseeb and the direction is great and everything. But Zahir Ahmed ka kitna input hai in creating Sameer's character? because it's also very much you. I mean, the well-dressed, baritone, tall, good-looking person that he is, there's a certain level of dignity, a certain level of class. That's very much who you are. So how much did you contribute to the character? I know that a lot of actors in the world, they add to their characters and they say, ki nahi ye part delete karenge, nahi karenge. Are you like a completely director's actor and you just go with what's being dictated, or do you improvise your role?
In this play, the director and myself have improvised almost 50% of the script.
Yeah.
Completely.
Yeah.
And we also included the writer in the process. Usually, hota ki hame complete form milta hai. And if the director and actor choose to improvise, they don't really need to go back to the writing stage. But we, especially Farooq Bhai, from the word get-go, we changed a lot of things about this play. Because nothing of the sort had been explored before, and because the way when we started shooting Sameera, by the way, we've been shooting this play for 1 year now.
Wow, that's amazing.
That's not even the run time.
That's not unprecedented. That's very unprecedented.
That is very unprecedented. We started in last December, and now we're in the end of October.
Wow.
We still have some work.
And you're also shooting another play.
I've shot and finished two plays alongside. Sami has shot two films. Sonia has done two plays. Anish has built a house, I think. So, because it was so organic and because we just kept running it with, and the audience kept on attaching itself to, you know, this peculiar play.
Why do you think that was the case?
I don't know why, but I am so grateful. I am so grateful and I'm so lucky in the sense that an audience which is generally, you know, painted in broad strokes ke unko ye pasand hai aur ye pasand nahi hai. So they have completely turned around and, you know, proven us wrong.
Totally, because we hear this so much that the more misery you put onto a woman, the more miserable she is, jitni usko maar pade, domestic violence ho, utni hi ratings aapki higher jati. Is that true?
For the larger mass, unfortunately, it is.
Why do you think so?
Because of the literacy rate. Because of the education, the level of education in this country, and I'm sorry, I do not even mean literacy rate, because usme to sign karne wale bhi shumar kar diye jaate hain, right? But jab ek aapka 70% drama watching tabka, wo abhi tak they are 30-40 years behind in as far as, you know, being an educated or civilized mind is concerned. So they only want to watch stuff which they can relate to. They don't want to watch stuff which makes them think or which confuses them.
But where does the writer's responsibility come in? Or do you think there's no responsibility?
No,
it's entertainment?
I really do feel that the writer has a responsibility, and I really do feel that the production of this particular play has taken a very courageous step. And perhaps now, because we've also done commercially well, the play is getting ratings like anything, and on YouTube and internationally is doing fabulously well. Because of that, we can hope now that other producers will have the courage to, you know, delve into such complex subjects. But till this moment, the axiom stayed true. Ke jo masses ko pasand aa raha hai, wohi unhone dekhna hai, wohi banao. And advertisers run the business, right? This is the unfortunate truth that advertise, and this is not just for Pakistan, it's globally.
Yeah.
It's an advertising space. Television is a space to run ads.
Right.
And the content should back whatever target of society.
Sounds
the other.
Sounds very unfortunate.
It is very unfortunate.
Yeah, it should be the other way around.
Just ka washing powder bechna hai, wo he's calling the shots. So wo yehi kahega ki bhai maine jis khatoon ko 5 rupaye ka washing powder bechna hai, usko jo cheez samajh aa rahi, jo pasand aa rahi, wo chala. That is the battle between the artists and the industry or the people who run the industry.
So, Zahid, talking about artists now, away from the play a little bit, artists ki life kaisi hai aajkal? How is the television artists or actors' life? Because bahut logon ne kaha ke, one special actor in particular said that, you know, I may have done a very popular role and people loved it and the entire country was talking about it, but it's not like there is a line of offers outside my door ki main khatam karunga to mujhe mil jayega. To kya line lag jati hain? Are there projects lined up, scripts lined up for you? Ke mushkil ho jata hai choose karna ki ab main kya karu aage, ya nahi kaam ke liye abhi bhi intezar karna padta hai? Platform bahut chota hai.
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह इन माय केस आई वुड नॉट से कि काम की कमी है. इनफैक्ट आई हैव ऑलवेज एक्सपीरियंस द ऑपोजिट. टैलेंट कम है और प्रोडक्शन हाउसेस ज्यादा हैं, चैनल्स ज्यादा हैं.
अच्छा.
या दैट्स बीन माय एक्सपीरियंस. इवन इफ यू लुक एट जितने भी आप हमारे डिफरेंट एजेस के एक्टर्स को देख लें, सीनियर आर्टिस्ट हैं, तो वो आपको रिपीट ही नजर आएंगे. You get to see, I don't want to go into names, but
Baba's
characters mein aapko wohi log,
it's
like approximately 12-15 log hain, wo aapko repeat hote hue nazar aayenge. Bhai behan ke role mein aapko repeat hote hue nazar aayenge, aur female male leads mein bhi aapko wo log nazar aate hain. To kaam to sab kar rahe hain, wohi log hain jo kaam kar rahe hain. To I think the supply is greater than actually the demand is greater than the supply.
Yeah, aisa nahi hai, not in your experience.
अगर वक्त आप लगा रहे हैं काम को चूज करने में, तो वो शायद इसलिए क्योंकि आप बहुत चूजी हैं और आप अच्छा काम का इंतजार कर रहे हैं. जैसे मैंने इश्क सहे नसीब के लिए 7 महीने घर बैठा.
Why?
Because मुझे पता लग गया था, मुझे राइटर ने बता दिया था कि मैं ऐसा कुछ लिख रहा हूँ.
हाँ.
तो मैंने कहा मैं इसके अलावा कुछ साइन नहीं करूंगा.
अच्छा, ये हुआ.
Yeah, yeah, I sat home for 7 months. Right. I went through all my savings.
And you still didn't research the role. You had 7 months.
I am a very इस तरह से अगर देखा जाए तो मैं एक बहुत अजीब एक्टर हूँ. मैं इंस्पिरेशन लेना नहीं पसंद करता. I do not want anybody else's process to interfere with my process.
But don't you fear that it'll be you in every role? It'll be you playing every role, not the role
that
playing.
That is a question regarding my craft and my skills as an actor. If I do feel that I really try doing this, and I think जो मेरी लॉयल फॉलोइंग है वो इस चीज़ से अग्री करेगी कि मैं एक सर्टन सेट ऑफ एक्सप्रेशंस दूसरे कैरेक्टर में कॉपी भी नहीं करता. समीर का गुस्सा फॉर इंस्टेंस दलदल के शुजा के गुस्से से बिल्कुल अलग है. बेशरम के हैदर के गुस्से से बिल्कुल अलग है. उसका रोमांस भी अलग है. सबका रोमांस अलग है. बिकॉज एंड आई विल गिव यू अनदर एग्जांपल. आई एम अबाउट टू डू अ प्रोजेक्ट इन व्हिच आई एम प्लेइंग अ पाकिस्तानी क्रिश्चियन मैन.
ओके.
माइनॉरिटी.
राइट.
For that, I already know I will go spend time with those people.
You will.
Because that's not internalized.
Right.
That's not a kafir.
Right.
Being a Christian is not a kafir.
No.
It's a category.
Yeah.
Externally, right?
Yeah.
Placed in a particular segment of society.
Of course.
So that I need to understand what they go through.
Right.
How they are treated. How do they think? And what their lifestyle is like, and all of that. But things that I have to internalize. I first look within myself. Do I have the capacity to do it? And when I know that I do, theek hai, fine. I will dive deep inside my own soul and try to find that disturbance, that emotion. And if it's present there, fine.